You alright in there, Max?
I'm fine. I'll be out in a minute.
Hello? No, she's a little busy at the minute. Can I ask who's calling? Max! That was the Willowbank Clinic. They said you were supposed to be there right now.
Please, don't ask.
Isn't that the abortion clinic?
You can't tell him. I have to sign myself.
I just want you to be straight with me, Max. Okay? My dad can't be the father, so who is?
I don't know.
You don't know? How many were there?
I didn't mean it like that.
Well, how far along are you?
You remember that night that we went out and I got really drunk? Your dad found me on a balcony with someone else, and I don't remember what happened before then. But when I found out, my first thought was, you can't keep it. You've got to have an abortion. But I can't go through with that again. I was the one that screwed up, not the baby.
You have choices. It was just a mistake.
That I'll have to live with. But I will not have an abortion.
Well, how do you think my dad's gonna take it? You're carrying someone else's child.
As soon as I tell him it's over, he'll never forgive me. So I woke.
So it's not Father's Day and it's not my birthday, and as far as I'm aware, nobody I know has died. So when my daughter turns up and gives me a plant, I have to wonder what she's done wrong.
I just thought your office needed brightening up.
Hmm.
And I thought your desk would be perfect. So, Maxine, do you know what? I'm just going to come right out and say it. You know that she would make an amazing mother, right?
Sorry, where has this come from?
I mean, you already made the decision to have kids with her.
Has she sent you?
Are you kidding me? She would kill me if she knew that I was here.
Hmm. Well, I appreciate your interest in our relationship, but everything is ticking along just fine, thank you.
Yeah, I'm sure that you think you are, and she is far too in love to say otherwise. But you have children, and Maxine doesn't, and because she wants to spend the rest of her life with you, she probably never will. I mean, don't you think that's just a little bit heartbreaking?
Well, like you said, I booked a consultation to have my vasectomy reversed.
Yeah, ages ago, and then you didn't do anything about it. You've got to get a move on, Dad. I just left her at the flat. She's got no job, hardly any friends, and nothing to look forward to other than you coming home. No offence. Don't you think she deserves more? I'm not too late, am I? What?
Whatever it was, it can't be as important as what I have to say. And thank you for ruining the surprise, Sienna.
Just tell her, yeah?
I have an appointment later today.
For what?
Another pre-op consultation. And this time, I'm definitely having my vasectomy reversed. And it's next week. I want us to have a baby.
What have you done? I've made your problem go away, that's what I've done.
Well, how am I supposed to tell him now?
I have to. You just wait till he's had reversal and then you can tell him the baby's his.
What? The dates, they won't add up, he'll know.
This way, you get to keep the baby and you get to keep my dad.
A toast. To our new family.
To our new family.
Our new family.
Cheers.